Ik ben inmiddels ook een beetje zenuwachtig geworden. Want hij denkt, ja, dadelijk krijg ik die baan ook echt. Hij praat ons even bij.
Now, insiders say that it could be in the region of about £35,000 per year. Not bad, but you will be working exclusively at Frogmore Cottage and directly with both Harry and Meghan. An ideal job if you're a superfan. Kensington Palace are very keen to play down any rivalry, saying that both Harry and William are now the best of friends, and they've got no idea where these stories are coming from. But royal insiders do believe that Meghan wants to be sure she's not left out in the battle for likes and followers. What really remains to be seen is who becomes the most powerful royal couple out of the Fab Four, which are Meghan and Harry, Catherine and William. For now, the battle's all about likes and followers. Neil Sean, Show News on Six.
Ja, ik wil dus bijna gaan solliciteren.
Jij?
Dus de ultieme fly on the wall kan je zijn. Ja, toch? Ja, kan je alles meekrijgen. Ja. Eindelijk weten hoe ze echt is, Guido.
Precies, weet je wel? Maar daar vervolgens wel